And in the end, I want to ask you all, did you ride the line? Did you make the sign? You scribble down your own designs, the ones that so desperately define the boundaries between your little old self and mine. And with your right hands, would you make a line in the sand or something simple and round that'll keep you bound in the fearful symmetry of a tearful complacency? Or does dredging your moat float your boat, all for the sake of a made-up sin, to keep the heathens out and the chosen in? Well, see, buddy, that's where I gotta draw the line. I can't tow that line and talk it, hold that line and walk it, or take the party line. And it blows my mind when I'm fed that line, because it's just like when they're doing lines and I gotta snort, because I think they're just smiting their noses to spite the old interface. So I ask, as the words remain unspoken, must the line remain unbroken? Do lines not change, tap, and intersect? Bisexual and intersex? The sexy, the plain, the crazy, the sane, the rich, the poor, the happy, the dour? If you tell me that the spectrum is out of whack and that my world is really white and black, I say let go of that line and break it up. Botch it with blotches and ellipsis dots. Put away your blueprints and your plans, your photographs and your diagrams, the ones with your orthogonal projection, the linear section, and those cute little arrows which indicate direction. Y'all take a look at me. I love a filigree, and baby, I speak in calligraphy. And here I stand with my bucket of paint and ink on my hands, and with no restraint, I'm slapping pigment to the panel. And I'm no longer me. I'm just a channel for the colors themselves and the shapes that arise. The constant, gratuitous, fortuitous surprise of a life lived in scarlet and ultramarine, in cadmium yellow and fallow green. So I say to y'all, embrace that inner crazy that sees the world in shades of paisley. And at a time when there's no landline but the ether, the sublime, let's go online. Let's flip the world a little line of text to let them know what to expect. We are the gesticulating gestures who proclaim, declaim, declare for the deranged, the ones on the wrong side of the rope without a shred of dignity or hope. The manic in a panic with FAS and OAS, the unemployed, paranoid, schizoid, humanoid, the hemorrhoids who greets the dawn with a stifled yawn, only to find the power's not on and his food bank account is overdrawn. And with no compulsions for the destruction of impediments and obstructions, these funky punks with our tickle trunks full of funky junks, from the very first word to the extreme unction, have the tricks to fix and mend what's rent, to deconstruct and reconstruct in a burst of joy what some would destroy. And if we get caught for this little crime, I say, let's just plead guilty and do our time. Because that's just us, and that's our line, and that's my time. Yeah.